Despite the hot and dry conditions we are seeing as of today, you can legally start using some fireworks ahead of 4th of July. Sparklers and ground fireworks are allowed for at-home use, while firecrackers and aerial fireworks are not allowed. Now, you can use fireworks until July 6th. After that, the ban is reinstated across the state.